heck is that?
There's got to be a better way to deal with electricity.
Hey, I'm Fireball Tim, and armed with a GoPro, a Sony camera, and a MacBook, I'm gonna ride in some of the coolest cars on the planet. Welcome to Ride Along, Season 2.
It is two cars put into one. It is first a battery electric vehicle that can use no gasoline, has nothing coming out of the tailpipe, and then seamlessly it transitions into a whole nother car, a series hybrid type car. So we build cars, General Motors builds and sells cars based on how it makes the customer feel. Interior, exterior, color choices, all of that is what sells a car. What's unique about the Volt is that it has these attributes that are unlike any other car. It drives on electricity. You plug in to refuel in an outlet. But at the same time, after you get to experience it, you realize you're really driving something cool. The beauty is, if you want to go further, a gas engine seamlessly kicks in to create electricity to keep you going. So first, battery electric car, 50 miles EV range. Then after that, however much gas you want to put in the generator tank, can take you indefinitely. Another cool feature with the Volt is that you could basically do everything except drive it from your iPhone or your Android. That really is the way that we want to connect the driver to the car from anywhere. So combine that with the look and feel of the car, the sexiness of the style and design, and you have a winner.
It's not a performance car and it's not a luxury car. What it is cool.
That lingers in your ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Nah, nah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California soul. California soul.
Chevy Volt is total science fiction. It's the perfect emergence of potential cool and conscious cool. Imagine what you could do with this thing. And sure, everybody wants a 100 mile per gallon car, but that will come in time. The point is, this is what you can get now. And it's as futuristic as you're gonna get.
That lingers in your ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Nah, nah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California soul. California soul.
If there's no buttons, oh shit. We're going to get bombed.
That's a good outtake.
That is a good outtake.